Hampton, officers were called to a violent home invasion that ended in a stabbing. It happened on Hearst Drive off of Grimes Road near John B. Carey Elementary School. This is video our crew shot at the scene overnight. Police say two suspects broke into the home and began beating a man. Another person came inside to help and the suspects took off. Police say both victims are in the hospital, one of them with multiple stab wounds. The other was physically assaulted. Police are still looking for a motive.